Ed seemed to know something that all of us do not know, or he had somehow recovered a knowledge that the ancient Egyptians had, and this is the only rational explanation for the 1,100 tons of coral that now resides in Homestead, Florida.
He always said that he had the secrets of anti-gravity and magnetic fields, and he also said that he knew how they built the pyramids. So it appears if he was telling the truth, that it looks like he did have these secrets.
Thank you. We'll be right back.